Hi there, and a warm welcome to my latest model vehicle review video to come on this channel. This one is another Corgi Trackside 176 scale model. This one is my second version of the Scammell Contractor. This one is in the Austen Brothers Circus livery. And if I turn the box around, the reference number is DG198005, and I did purchase this one pre-owned for a good price, although sadly the box has seen better days, and with these older boxes this one can be unboxed on camera, so I won't need to cut the video short. Although the certificate is snugly tucked away in the box, and this one is numbered as 2355 of only 2,540 models produced worldwide, and this one is a 2005 issue. Just to move the certificate out of the way, we can then focus on the model, which is really simple to unpack, as there is no screws or anything to hold it onto a plinth, as these Corgi models do not come with a plinth, unfortunately. But these will fit in well with most 00 gauge model railways. And please pardon the fireworks outside, as I do believe there is a festival event in action at the time I'm recording these videos. So I just thought I'd give that a mention. And what I'm going to do before we commence on with the rotation of this model, I'm going to do a thumbnail image just as I'm talking on this video, and just to zoom out a wee bit, although not too much, and hopefully that won't crop out any of the model once I do the rotation. As you'd expect, really, the detailing on this model is very basic, as these models are much older than the newer stuff from Oxford, Corgi and other brands that I have covered on my channel in the recent years. The detail is very nice, and you do have the exhaust pipe on the driver's side as well. And just to pan the model around, and there is a reason I did purchase this model as well. It's because I do like the Scammell trucks, and I plan to get more of them in the future, of various different types and from both Corgi and Oxford respectively, and other brands as well, if I see ones that I like. But anyways, thank you for watching. If you have any comments or questions, please feel free to post them in the comment section below, and have a good week. Have a good week or weekend. Take care, all the best, and God bless. Cheerio.